don't, the reaction will continue if it finds more organic material.
For how long?
It seems that when all the rust gas settles into dust, then it is safe. Garrett, for what purpose would the Mechanists use these cultivators?
Well, we know Karras has installed them in the masks of the servants.
Yes.
And the servants have been placed in the homes of the wealthy.
Yes, the homes with the gardens. The plants there could sustain a reaction large enough to destroy everything.
Yes, we must think of a plan.
No, there's no time to think. We must go to the Mechanist Cathedral. The beacon you've heard about. You could find it. Try to activate it. To draw the servants to the cathedral. Then you must somehow get Karras to signal them to release the rust gas. You see, if I fill the cathedral with plants, enough to fuel a chain reaction, then it should cause the same effect we just saw. But it would take Karras with it instead of the city. Remember, the cathedral is sealed, airtight.
If we can get into the Mechanist Cathedral, if you fill it with plants, if I can find, let alone activate the beacon, all without being detected, that's too risky. We'll be killed.
Karras created these devices to destroy all that we know. And now they are in place. He needs only say the word. There is no more time. We must act. Are you too blind to see that?
Your plan is suicide. I'll think of a better way. And I work alone.
Diane, Larkspur, I need to speak with you.
I am here against the wishes of the Keeper Council. I am here as your friend, Garrett. Listen. Victoria has begun an assault on the Mechanist Cathedral.
No.
I hope the glyphs are wrong.
And indeed, Zipper.
Face me yourself, man fool.
Victoria!
Garrett! I've failed! This is not enough plant life to sustain the reaction. These mechanical beasts detected me. But there is one more thing I can do. Then it will be up to you, my good thief.
Wait, Victoria, let's get... Victoria!
Plant! Enough!
Karras.
I should offer thanks to your departing trickster woman, for 'twas she that warned me.
Just keep prattling
away.
Before
her arrival, I thought the city was blind to the builder's paradise I shall soon bring about. Yet 'tis just thee who knows. No matter, for even if all the city knew, still, I could not be stopped.
This is just what I was looking for. Now I've got a real plan.
Why choose the side of villainy, Garrett? Why the side of the witch woman? With you as aid, my plans could have been so much further along. It would have been most advantageous.
Thank you.
new. I feel that pain, Garrett, but there was new ally to me. They are not known for constancy nor loyalty. It's from the folly of Constantine that I learned that. Yes, I know all about that past dealings. Why else should I concern myself with the likes of thee? I would have had thee under my control, else dead. Indeed, I'd have had both. To stop me, but she's... 'Twas the Bindi that smote them, the precursors. He gave them the power to bring about his paradise. But they refused, or lacked the ingenuity. The why of it is forever unknown, but 'tis clear they were punished for their failings. Their civilization was wiped away. The ours could emerge, and now ours shall give way to the builders. error. Fails to understand. sifting through the remnants of the Precursor's world, I found the tools the Builder had left for me. Why save these things when all else is gone? The Builder hath spoken to Karras, and imagine my joy when finally I did piece the puzzle together. How long did it wait for one such as me? One who could bring about the age when the Builder would walk again on Earth. Thankful that Karras was chosen to cleanse the Earth for him. Builder, guide me in my final preparations. Builder, fuel me. And smite my enemies. Smite now this bothersome nettle that I see again before me.
Soon. Karras didn't pipe up about the sabotage. I don't think he knows.
When I sit in judgment, the builder before me, he asks, Caris, what hast thou built? I will answer, thusly, I have built a church for thee, solid and good, and also for thee, countless structures. I have forged minions of children, wrought innumerable tools, all in your name. He will be pleased, and I will take my place by his side.
Thank you.
Garrett, thou must prepare thy soul for the Builder's arrival. Plunge thy thoughts and accept his words. Embrace the coming of the Builder's paradise and rejoice in the humble part that thou hast played. Distractions, Garrett. Thou art not important. Thou hast not been anything that my cameras have. I shall strike thee down for certain this time. light shall not escape. Hostile, wretched intruder. Instructions, Garrett. They were not important. Thou hast not built anything that like Karis has. I shall strike thee down for certain this time. children of Paris? Are they not obedient? Are they not swift? I thank the builder that pride is no sin, else of them sinfully proud would I be. And now, I see thee again, and I say to them, go now, and fetch for the thief the violent fate he hath earned.
Yeah.
I know not why you oppose me. In one act, I will end all human suffering and clear the path for the Builder to walk again on Earth. History will move forward. My tireless children will build in his name, creating advancements beyond our understanding. Is the dark time before the days of light? Why dost thou oppose me? Peter Ward shalt not escape, wretched intruder.
Thank you.
Who killed that fool Truett? Was it Dee? Or that woman in the woods? Truett. It amused me to learn he'd been murdered. He was but a bumbling pawn who thought himself king. He provided me with material to create servants, but he was useless for stopping the pagans. Or thee. cease thy squirmings and pray for thy very soul. purification. I must remain alive to greet the Builder, while all around me all else is cleansed by his wondrous blood. The day shall come when I too breathe in his perfection. My burden is heaviest now, but my rewards will be greatest later. Praise the Builder for all his wisdom. so many things. I have made servants from street scum. I've made towering arches from raw ore. I have built to glorify him that is builder and teacher. If ever I did a thing, 'twas always for him. He knows this. For he knows all.
Assuming the blueprints didn't leave anything out, this thing ought to do the trick.
scurries about like a mouse. And for what? Why not leave this place and try to destroy each of the servants? Oh, but there are 30 mansions too many to infiltrate in one night? You must spend your last hours of life. 'Tis equally dignified to laze in a field and await thy death. What hast thou built, Garrett? When the time comes to review thy life with the Master Builder for thee, and the question is asked, what hast thou built? What will thee say, poor Garrett? For thou art a man of destruction, not construction. 'Tis the biggest sin of all. Build thyself today a good house. That would please him much.
The master builder upon the ground, and he saw that the ground was good and clean. No grasses marred his path, nay, not a wisp of vilest weed did spoil his view. Let thy furnace be fueled.
Let it fuel us.
let thy buildings be sound. Let thy foes be vanquished. And all thine endeavors be a blessing unto thee.
Death and Karis, was it written in your books?
All is as it was written.
And there's more.
Yes.
Tell me.